Father, let your kingdom come. Father, let your will be done. Hi, St. Luke's, and welcome to Church News. Thank you for partnering with us in Gospel Growth this week. You can give using the bank details on our website or using the cash box in the foyer. And as you give this week, remember the Lord's promise from Romans chapter 8, which says, "What then shall we say to these things? If God is for us, who can be against us? He who did not spare his own son, but gave him up for us all, how will he not also with him graciously give us all things?" Today we're drinking coffee and milkshakes for our mission partners. You can find out more about our mission partners at our mission partner wall here in the foyer. Well, firstly, thank you from the Begbies for your prayers, concern and support over the last few weeks. We give thanks to the Lord for all his protection and faithfulness to our family and for the ways he's used so many of you for our good. Our vision here at St. Luke's is to be a prayerfully dependent church. We want to be asking our Heavenly Father to do the things which are most important to him and to us. And so each week we come together for a revival prayer meeting, which happens after our gatherings. And we'd love you to join us. You don't have to pray out loud if you don't want to. Just being there to say amen is to grow in your prayerful dependence. The prayer meetings start about half an hour after each of our gatherings finish. One of our church mission areas is to gather together, and on Wednesday the 20th of September, prime time, we'll be gathering again from 12 p.m. for a short service, lunch and a special interest talk. Prime time is for over 55s and their friends. And you can RSVP on the sign-up sheet in the foyer, or you can email primetime@stlukeschurch.com.au. Finally, we've made the decision to postpone our church celebration dinner until October. We'll get back to you with a new date for us to come together, share a meal, and give thanks to the Lord for all the wonderful things he's done in our church this year. Well, we are so glad that you could join us today. You're welcome to join us for a milkshake and a meal after the gathering. And don't forget the good news, St. Luke's, that Jesus is the loving King and Saviour of all peoples.